to a contractor to keep the drain lines right to the edge, but not over the grate. I left standard size printer paper right there, black marker, taped to this black piece here to not do that. Why? Well, I removed the grate. I used a toilet plunger. I have used a shop wet dry vac to clean out clogs. Pretty simple. Stuff, basement does get wet and stuff does go down that drain. No ifs, ands, or buts about it. I need access to that. He did not follow instructions. Again.